The sun is rising on Lake Nicaragua, and here on the northwestern shore, the city of Granada is waking up to a new day. The oldest city in Central America, Granada seems to glow with the richness of its colonial heritage and the promise of its future. Already the most touristed city in Nicaragua, Granada is one of the best affordable places to live or retire overseas. And it's easy to see why. I'm Michael Karsh. I've traveled in over 45 countries, always with an eye out for good value places to stay for a while. And Granada is one of my favorites. Granada is surrounded by natural wonders. Just outside of town is a group of jungle-covered volcanic islands known as Las Isletas. A 20-minute drive to the west is Laguna de Apoyo, one of the cleanest and most beautiful crater lakes in the world. And 15 minutes to the south is Volcan Mombacho, crowned by a pristine cloud forest with miles of hiking trails. Granada is a small city with a population of about 115,000. Its streets are lined with colorful one- and two-story buildings with red-tiled roofs. The tropical climate is always warm here, and in the evenings, people sit outside their homes to cool off. Like in most colonial cities, the heart of town is the Central Park, or Parque Central. In Granada, just about everything you'd want is within 3 blocks of Parque Central. The main cathedral sits on the southeast corner of the park. It's the most photographed building in Granada, an unmistakable landmark.
This is such a perfect place for a retirement, for a couple retired, because everything is so close by. It's all within walking distance, just about. Everyone lives here close by. We can visit the markets, the stores, the restaurants. It's all compacted.
There are approximately 1,000 expats living in and around Granada. One of the top reasons they choose to live here is the low cost of living.
I do enjoy the cost of living here. You can live here very inexpensive. We live in a large home and everything. We did not have to.